ये रिश्ता क्या कहलाता है? एक्टर संजय गांधी फील्स दैट द एंटरटेनमेंट इंडस्ट्री इज ऑलवेज ऑन द लुकआउट फॉर न्यू टैलेंट. He believes that it is not nepotism but talent and destiny that plays important role in shaping careers in showbiz. Talking to a news portal, Sanjay said, "Nepotism exists, but it's only 20%. Be it Rajendra Kumar, Sunil Dutt, Pran, Manoj Kumar, Dharmendra or Rajesh Khanna, all these actors were outsiders. Raj Kapoor was the only lucky actor whose father was Prithvi Raj Kapoor, and he was able to make it to Bollywood easily. But his talent made him a star and not his father." Sanjay asserted that outsiders who have made nepotism an issue should never forget where they come from and also remember their loyalty. Kangana Ranaut is an outsider and she will always be an outsider. Why? Because she is not from Mumbai or Bollywood, she is from Himachal Pradesh. But is she loyal to the makers who gave her a break? Just ask all these people who are always talking about nepotism. Are they loyal to their directors, producers, writers or co-stars? And I want to ask, why did they never speak about exploitation earlier? Why now? That means they were waiting to get into power and then take revenge.